Hi guys, this is a bonus vlog for today. You're lucky I'm even doing it because I'm just making a bonus vlog. I'm only going to do it once a month, and this is the first month I did it. So I'm going to make a short little one. It's going to be a tour of what I have. So, yeah. I'm gonna do a tour of my house. And that is just a tiny bonus vlog. Alright, so. So the Steelers go into Arrowhead, get it done, knocking Kansas City as the last unbeaten team in the league from the ranks of the unbeaten. 19-13, they put it off just moments ago. It was our Tracy Wolfson catching up with the guy who still has it, Ben Roethlisberger. Well, first off, what a stop by your defense. Thanks. But what
can you do about this team after everything you guys have been through this week and then coming off the game last week? What can you say about how they responded today?
Well, I'm proud of this team. We had guys filling in, doing some awesome job. This is not an easy place to play.
I'm going to show you the kitchen first.
Where we pull through against this team.
Boomer, Nate, Coach, and Phil, at the top of the day, our pregame show, we talked about Ben Roethlisberger sarcastically saying he doesn't have any more.
No living room.
This is where he wants to be. You can talk about the three B's, the parents, Bell, Ben, and Brown, but I'm going to tell you, I'm going to give another thing.
Now I'm going to do the bedroom. Now bathroom. The bathroom is going to be like the main part. It keeps going on and on. I am standing up on the toilet. Bathtub. And me. Basically, I'm going to show you how to make slime. You can make a whipped cream and that stuff, but that's not how we're doing it. We're gonna do it a color way. Oh yeah, you can see. No, you can't. No, you can't. But we just keep going on and on. It does. But so you can use Old Spice to make your slime smell. Smells amazing. You can use this. Smell it. Okay, so I got everything. Spray. This. It is shower gel. And the other thing was body spray. This smells amazing. It's the second best out of what's on here. Then the best, the first best, and the second best is this one. Buy it, guys. Buy all these stuff I'm showing you. Buy it all to put it in slime. Then last but not least, the fit best one. Fancy. It smells the best. I wish I could spray it all over me. But, and your best bet on lotions
Focus. Your best bet. What? Your best bet on lotions for slime would be... I have lots of lotion. We have lots of lotion. First, baby lotion. Smells fantastic and works good. Smells fantastic. Second, this kind. It is the best. I love, this is my favorite lotion. Cause, like, see? And it's like, oh, just so good. So, it doesn't, it smells normal, but it just smells so good. I better wash my hands now. Actually, that one I just showed you would be your first best to use. Because it's like really, really good. So yeah, use this one for slime. Then the baby lotion I would use last. Then second best would be smells fantastic. And even if you need to. Even if you don't, this kind of say it one more time. Even if you don't have it, this would be, even if you don't have it to have shaving cream, that would be your best bet. You can use the whole bottle, it makes it so fluffy. This one would be your third. No, this one would be your third. Let's smell it. Oh, I never use. I haven't even used half these lotions because they're on my grandma's. The third best. Gold Bond. The other one was Jergens. Smells good too. And all those lotions I just showed you, and yes, they're every single lotion I have, and I'm not just saying to use it because that's all the lotion I have. Wait, I have two more. But no, every single lotion you can use, and it will work perfect, especially that Jergens and the other one that was white that I said smelled really, really good. That would work good, like really, really good. So then I'm gonna, what you need to do before you go to bed, brush your teeth and wash your mouth with mouthwash. All I do is just wash my mouth, mouthwash. It really doesn't matter. It's just so your breath smells good. I like using Colgate because that's what I use for toothbrush, for toothpaste, and this makes it smell so good. Breath. What do? Take sips at a time. Well, don't swallow it because that's bad.
I'll be right back,
Ash. Where are you going? Thank you. And yes, it's supposed to burn. It might not stop. Just have to take a drink. But it will stop. So, that's a bonus blog. Bye!